The Chinese word 香肠 is sausage. Xiang Chang. Xiang. This character, it's like very good, very delicious. Xiang. If you say something very delicious, you can say it's 很香. Chang. This is the left part. It's for mini. And you can see that this is the right part. It's for pronunciation. Can you still remember what is the Chinese word for soup? Soup in Chinese is tang. In both characters, the right part is for the pronunciation. Chang, tang. So you can see that they have very similar pronunciation because they share the same part here. Xiang chang, sausage.